I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Reggio had something to train with, and that's what matters.
What are you, five?
Hey, I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head... the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook, McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Mm-hmm. Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. I feel like I haven't used my leg.
All right, let's get you out of here. Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mismatch. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Thank you. reported in Pacifica.
Roger, dispatch. On our way. Say, would you at least come to my funeral?
Ugh!